Hello, my name is Paul Fardo. I'm from Agilent Technologies. I'm an application support engineer. And today, we're going to be talking about a application using ultracapacitors and making measurements on these devices, Esr measurements and also capacitance measurements, utilizing the 14585 software with the N6705B. Now, we could go to the slides and actually talk about the actual characteristics of the product. So what is ESR? ESR is an equivalent series resistance. But you know, traditionally, in order to make ESR measurements, you have to utilize network analyzers, which is fairly expensive equipment, or an impedance analyzer, or even a custom transient solution. Capacitance is defined from this specific vendor, which we are using as a reference from Maxwell. They refer capacitance measurement based on this specific equation. ESR measurement, it's also supplied by them. And this measurement is very critical to understand because you could see that the traditional model of a capacitor consists of a resistance and obviously the capacitance. So these two components are very important for ultracapacitance analysis. So now I'm going to be loading the software workspace by going to File, Workspace, and loading my saved profile that I had done prior. Now the markers are placed in such a way that it is selected based on the equation. So once you have that marker information, you'll be able to calculate the actual capacitance based on the formula. But today, we have a much easier way to make this calculation automatically, is using the custom formula editor, and I'm going to be showing you by selecting my formula. And what I did is I inputted the formula that calculates capacitance. So now, once I select this, it is going to display the actual capacitance from function 1, which is what I have selected. So the capacitance is 11.2 farads. Now I'm going to the device so you could see that this device is actually a 10 farad capacitor with a tolerance of 20%. So therefore, going back to the measurement data, we could see that the capacitance is well within tolerance. So now, the next measurement that we're going to be doing is actually ESR measurement. So I'm going to, again, load my profile. And again, the markers are placed in specific locations as per the formula. And again, you can manually calculate based on marker data. That would be a manual process, and we're now offering a custom formula that I will be showing you that you could enter the actual custom formula and be able to calculate the ESR of this device. As you could see, the ESR of this measurement is 72 milliohms. This device has a specification of 75 milliohms DC ESR. So you could see that that's pretty close to the specification. In conclusion, we could easily make these measurements using the 14585 software with the N6705, be able to calculate capacitance and calculate ESR. Capacitance measurement today, typically LCR meters are used to make these measurements. Since the capacitance are such high values, for instance, this device is 10 farads, LCR meters cannot be able to make this measurement. Also, ESR on an LCR meter is basically an AC measurement. We are making a DC ESR measurement, which we could model the actual characteristics of the device. So using the software in the N6705, we could easily make this measurement. Thank you.